Ooh, what a day. So, I don't know how my front tire is doing right now. On my way back from Belair, I hit a majorly huge pothole. And, yep, bent my rim. Crazy, because the rim on my Roosie didn't bend when I hit those potholes that were way worse. I sent Jiggy flying off the bike. And I was going like 70 kilometers an hour when I hit those. That didn't bend the rim on my Roosie. But the pothole I hit on this one, yep, I got a bent rim. And I've been trying Facebook and trying to call places and everything else to see about ordering a rim to get put on here, which you either get no reply or you get a runaround or it's a big confusion or it seems about impossible to do. So I'm just gonna go ahead and go to Kawasaki Crib, and it's not too far away. I gotta remember I'm on this messed up rim. I shouldn't be riding like normal. I don't know, so far it feels okay. But yeah, I'm just gonna go to Kawasaki Crib and talk to them in person to see what my options are. Hopefully they can get one soon. By the way, I don't really trust this front rim with my life on the bike, right? Like, who knows how safe the bike is right now. But yeah, I'm in a t-shirt, shorts, fingerless gloves, regular shoes. I guess I trust it a little bit. So anyway, I'm not gonna be riding this bike all the time anymore. Not until it's fixed. So Carlum is dropping Diablo back off with me. I guess it's good to have a spare bike, huh? Made it to Kawasaki Crib. I am gonna go up and talk to them, see what we can do. Hopefully they can fix my rim here. Wow, 20K for a new rim. Oh my gosh. This is the mess up in my rim right here. So they said the integrity of the rim, it's all fine right here. Just that lip. So they said the rim's probably safe. Better to just get it repaired. So we'll look for a repair place. As long as they don't use heat, it will be good. Because I don't know about paying 20K for a rim. Also, where it was sliding out on me and stuff, and I messed with the integrity. We raised the front up a little bit, not all the way. I just took it to this line. This piece here, the Infinity Racing lift kit, has multiple settings. So I dropped it down one. It had two settings. I had it on the highest, and now I dropped it back down. So it's still higher than factory, but not as high as it used to be. I wanted to get liquid moly, but I couldn't find anywhere selling it. Moto Market, I walked all the way there. They don't have it. Yeah, it feels different. Wow, it feels so much smaller than it was. It's weird how that works. Like the seating position where it was raised up, it felt like a much bigger bike. I'm sure it'll be okay. I'll get used to it. When I first raised it, I thought it felt too high. It felt too, like, really big. Now it kind of feels small in comparison, but still higher than factory. Oh yeah, this thing feels so much better when you with changed oil. I knew my oil was burnt. And in a couple days, I'll have it tuned. Flashed and tuned. So much better. Smoother, more powerful, everything. Just from changing the oil? Something's in my eye. I set my helmet down and I picked it back up. I've been there for like a couple hours, and when I picked it up, it's full of ants. I tried to get rid of what I could, but yeah, I couldn't get them all. Oh man, something is in my eye. I bet it's an ant. They're little ants, but ants nevertheless. Okay, I'm almost home, so
400 meters.
See you when we get this thing tuned.